Tandem is 12 and a half feet long. The tubes are a little bit bigger than the Tributary that I have, the Tomcat. And these are the covered drain holes. And these are flip. So you can grab these to climb back and flip the boat back over. It's got lash tabs, like every 8 inches up and down the boat. Dexter Dam. It's running 1400 today. Cold. This is a roller cot. This is a Velcro strap that keeps the legs from falling off. There's no brace across here to hit your head on, or one. Now we got insulation and soft bed. Oh yeah. And I don't feel these side rails either. Oh, yeah. And nothing touches the ground. And my sleeping bag has a little pocket to stuff clothing into. Or better yet, this pillow, and then I just air it up. So there it is, tucked inside. And then I have this baffle that keeps the hot air inside my sleeping bag from getting out.
pole.